of Shivi channel. Today we are presenting 10 lines on National Productivity Day in English. Let's start the lines. National Productivity Day is observed on 12th February every year. It is celebrated to increase the productivity culture in India. World Productivity Day is celebrated on 20th June every year. National Productivity Day is celebrated by the National Productivity Council with a theme every year. NPC celebrates National Productivity Week from 12th to 18th February to enhance the production culture in India. The main purpose of celebrates this day is to encourage stakeholders in implementing productivity tools and techniques. It is established by the Ministry of Industry, Government of India in 1958. National Productivity Council increases productivity, competitiveness, profits, augments safety and better quality. It is also celebrated to propagate productivity, quality, competitiveness and efficiency. On this day, stakeholders organize various activities to propagate the productivity concept. They organize many seminars, campaigns, and spreading knowledge about enhancing productivity. So, friends, these are 10 lines on National Productivity Day in English. I hope these are helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.